Salutare, prieteni, și bine v-am găsit la Vampir. Să continuăm povestea și să vedem ce urmează. Gata, băieți, m-am întors. Scuze că a durat atâta. Așa.
We'll have a word in my office later, Jonathan.
LOL. Deci cam infraroșu, dar nu este infraroșu.
Oh, come on, you bastard. I won't bite.
Sir, please. You've lost too much blood. Calm yourself.
You think I didn't notice? Stop your staring and get me to an hospital, you ass.
Insulting a good Samaritan. Not exactly the way to get rescued.
All right, sorry. I am in pain here. We got to spilling out onto the street and you're yabbering on.
Yes, that's a very nasty wound you've got there. Take my word, I am a doctor, Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Name's Clay Cox. I'd appreciate you helping me to a better place, Doc.
Follow me, Mr. Cox. Let me assist you to that better place.
The blood, așa. Much for you, we'll have it from... așa, citizen, the higher the blood, the more expense you get. Ok. The blood of your prey, așa, your first need to... Right, așa, from așa.
Bring this fading light into the shadows. Dance with you the dance of life and death.
Okay.
not take another life.
Okay. Shaku.
It is wise for the huntsman to sometimes let his prey go. But no famished hunter can run for long. I cannot enter.
Ok, deci nu pot să intru iarăși.
No matter how illustrious they may be.
I found a wounded man by the docks. He answers to the name of Clay Cox. He requires urgent medical attention.
Already making the rounds? That's the Pembroke spirit. I'll ask our porter, Milton, to bring him back immediately.
Thank you, nurse. What can I do for you?
Dr. Swansea insisted we provide you a quiet office. You'll find it on the second floor with your name on the door.
Thank you. Nurse Crane, isn't it?
Yes, Dorothy Crane. Welcome to Pembroke Hospital, Dr. Reed. Your office has been prepared.
I would like to ask a few questions first. And Mr. Hampton, the patient we brought in, how does he fare?
I gave him a sedative to help him sleep. Poor thing was in quite a state of shock.
What kind of man is Dr. Swansea?
Well, you accepted the job from him. I thought you would have known about your employer.
It's right to assume Dr. Swansea knows far more about me than I do about him.
You'll get to know him soon enough, and better than me. The administrator has better things to do than mix with us.
If you could point me in the direction of my room again, nurse.
Second floor of the hospital, left after the stairs. It's the last vacant office at the end of the corridor.
Thank you, Nurse Crane. Dr. Swansea is right. This place seems perfect to conduct my research. It's locked, all right. This must be the place. It's definitely away from prying eyes. Relegated to the shadows. A kingdom of my own. At least I won't be sleeping in a coffin.
Lol. No.
William Bishop's blood is much more unstable than human blood and shows extensive mutation. But this is not what happened to me. I must keep on searching. The sun is about to rise. I can feel it. I'll continue tomorrow night. I have so much time.
Okay.
Stay here until my research is complete. I'd better learn to hide my true nature from the mortals. But what about my thirst for blood?
I'm not one to make wait, Doctor. I've patients to attend.
Yes, Nurse Crane? How can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I know Dr. Swansea wanted you to rest, but we have somewhat of a crisis.
A crisis, you say?
Our supply of antiseptics is nearly depleted. I was hoping there was another box up here, but...
What type of hospital are you running? No antiseptics?
You have been away too long, Doctor. With the war and now this epidemic, supplies have been running scarce for months now.
I may have a solution. In France, during the war, drugs shortage was a daily problem, and we had to use our wits to overcome the shortages.
However do you mean?
If combined correctly, certain household chemical products can be used in a pinch instead. Now, where's the hospital storeroom?
The storeroom? Fat chance. This is the Pembroke, and space is luxury we don't have. Everything used to be stored in the old morgue.
Perhaps I should look there first. Where is this morgue?
It's the large building behind the hospital. You'll need to go in the back door because it's been sealed off for sanitary reasons. Take this key. It opens a small back entrance at the end of a narrow street.
The abandoned morgue behind the hospital. A small door at the end of a narrow street. On my way then. Thank you, nurse. It's locked. It's locked, all right. Scowl voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find some. Thank you. cannot enter. William Bishop. Must be the same strain. This sickness moves faster than influenza.
Vedem ce mai găsim pe aici.
This key will surely grant me access to the basement.
Poate? Dar nu-ți e rușine? Da, da, cum să nu? A, ok. Oh, mamă! Ăsta și țipă. Pe bune. Băi, frate!
Yeah.
Voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find somebody.
Și atât pentru partea asta, băieți. Ne auzim data viitoare. Pa, pa!